really should do more videos where he doesn't talk for half of the videos because he has to come up with new and exciting ways to get his information across, as opposed to just telling us and looking at the camera and saying things. I really wish I had $1,400 to purchase Peter's camera and nonsensical lens, because I need a nice camera. If anyone out there wants to give me $1,400 and is watching this video response, hit me up. I'm all for it. That's it.